Welcome back to Space Engineers, folks. We are heading out to do a bit more mining. Not so much, but just a trip to cobalt, a trip to magnesium, and then we're getting all our stuff over to the dropship, and we're heading back home. Well, we're heading back to... There's something broken. Why didn't it fix it? I see something broken. Oh well. Actually, that's a big problem. What's broken? That thing right there. We need construction components and motors, and we can just... I'm gonna have to go get that. I don't know how something in there in the middle got broken. Skimming the treetops here. Guessing we didn't get what we needed. Oh well. I need the build planner, and I need to take this thing out. And we'll drop off the stuff that we did get. Actually, I think... Oh, a little lag there. I think I want to drop it off in here. So, might as well drop off the gray waste as well. Grab the stuff for that. Right, that looks right. And we'll head back to our ship, which is somewhere between here and the cobalt. I see it. It's right there in the crosshairs. So we'll head over there. Go. There's still something broken. God damn it. I can't get to it. Well, I know how to fix it later. Is a problem because we don't have any way to get stuff out of our drills over there now. So they won't be super efficient. Guessing that right now we have some drills that are filling up with stuff. Yeah, man, that sucks. Wow. to... fill up. Anyway, we will get filled up. That's the main thing. Good. I want to get out of here. I'm stuck. Base. And drop that off. Get this thing paired up. Actually, I should get it repaired up first. Stone is dropping out in the base. Oh well, he'll clean up. Let's see if there's more that needs repairing. Doesn't seem like it, does it? Close. Almost smacked into the ground there. Let's see, we want large So that's 427,000 cobalt. Something got damaged there. Actually got some silicon as well. Okay. Large. Well, I guess we'll take the silicon back as well. Didn't get any ice though, but that's okay. Alright, so almost 500,000 mag, 430 cobalt, and then whatever we have in our other ship. Or in our base, I should say. But the problem is, if we go hook up to the base with our dropship here, then all the stuff in our ship will be shoved over into the base instead of us being able to grab it and put it on the ship. So how do we solve that problem? Maybe we can turn off the refineries? Is that a thing we can do? So that it won't happen? I think that could be the solution. So if we go into control panel and say refinery, turn them off. And we then just temporarily we need some interior plates. Something like this. Steel plate for that one. Plate. Okay, then we can hop in here. One, three. Easier to do it from outside. Four. That's filling us up with hydrogen as well, which is kind of nice. If we say this ship only, then we have all the stuff here. So if we say cobalt, can we then get that over here? We can. And we want this cobalt and this magnesium as well. Cobalt, magnesium. Cobalt, magnesium. Let's leave that here just for if we ever have to come back, then we have some at least. apparently some here. Let's just leave that here as well. Oh, that's in this ship. Yeah. Let's do that so that we stick all the raw materials in one. Might argue that that's a raw material as well. And this kinda. Okay. Okay. That gives us almost 600,000 cobalt, 550,000 magnesium, 117,000 cobalt ingots, 2,700 magnesium. I think that'll be enough. We're full on hydrogen. So if we say goodbye, Earth. The moon. We can't see where the heck the moon is. It might actually be an idea to fly in its general direction. Those are planets. I guess we won't be able to fly in its general direction because it's not up yet. Okay. We'll head in this direction then. We'll go straight up. Most of our fuel getting up there, out of gravity. There's the moon. Let's turn around. Not that way then. Nine gravity, 7.687. And save a bit on fuel by not lasting all the time. have our inertia dampeners off, so... So we're not going up. What the heck? 0.65, okay. That scared me. 0.63. Start falling. 5.9, 5.7. All right, we're making progress. 5.6, 5.5. We have no oxygen, and I of course should have closed the door before we took off. That was stupid. Can't do it right now. Once we're out of gravity, I can. Because right now I'm using O2 and I don't have any O2 bottles. So we need to get out of gravity as fast as we can. 4.5, 4.4. Four two, 4.1. 0.4, 0.39. All right, we are almost there. Almost there. 0.37. I don't even remember. Did I drop my oxygen bottles in the base or in the ship? If I dropped them in the base, then that was pretty stupid. But I can make some because I do have assemblers on board. 0.32, 0.31. Okay, let's start heading a little bit towards the moon. Still have 72% hydrogen, 71. We're at 0.25. I think I'll have enough oxygen in my tank. And I have the survival kit right behind me. All right, 0.23. The music here. 0.21. Come on, 0.2, come on. 0.2, 0.2. All right, we are almost out. I still have 70% oxygen. And we do have the the GPS for our moon base. Let's have a look here. GPS. We don't want home base. We don't want cobalt. We want first moon landing. And that's about it. 138 kilometers. 0.17. I guess you have to be out of planetary gravity to use your drop drive. I'm not actually sure about that, but that would be my guess. That would be my guess. There's an asteroid. Asteroids are spawning in. Let's just head towards that. I wonder if it's out of planetary gravity. I kind of hope it is. We have our inertia dampeners off. Alive there. All right, so we are basically out of planetary gravity, 0.1. We're at 0.11. And we are heading towards the moon, where we'll be in 126 kilometers. But we'll, of course, try out our new jump drive that we haphazardly attached to the bottom of the ship. And we will be doing that in the next one, guys, because we are out of time. So thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, why not leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.